Squadron. Lightning.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our 73rd annual ceremonial review.
Our reviewing officer, Mr. Ward McKenzie, grew up on a farm at Dog Pound, Alberta. He joined the Air Force in 1971 and received his wings at Canadian Forces Base, Moose Jaw, in March 1981. He was the recipient of the Province of Saskatchewan Trophy, the City of Moose Jaw Trophy, and Base Commander's Trophies, respectively, as the top graduate, top flyer, and highest in officer development. Upon completion of the basic fighter pilot course at Canadian Forces Base Cold Lake, Mr. McKenzie was assigned to fly the CF-5 with 434 TAC Squadron, which was assigned to CFB Cold Lake, CFB Bagotville, and CFB Chatham. He completed the instrument check pilot course in 1983 at Central Flying School and the fighter weapons instructor course at CFB Cold Lake in 1984. In 1985, Mr. McKenzie was selected as an exchange officer on assignment with the 425th TFTS at Williams Air Force Base, Arizona, flying the F-5E. In 1991, he joined Southwest Airlines. Mr. McKenzie was hired for Southwest's 100th B-737, and the airline now has close to 700 of the B-737 aircraft in its fleet. His current duties at Southwest are as a check airman. He has over 2,100 hours in the CF-5, F-5E, and over 16,000 hours in the B-737 200, 300, 500, 700, 800 aircraft. Mr. Ward McKenzie and his wife Dixie have three children and split their time between the farm at Dog Pound and their home in Arizona. Please stand for the arrival of the reviewing party. Please be seated.
Thank you. Thank you.
Please stand for the march past. You may be seated.
Run, 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 run. Fire! 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 Cadets, I want to thank you for an impressive parade. Makes me proud to be a Canadian once again to see such fine young men and women who are the next generation of our country. Takes a lot of effort, a lot of practice, and it shows you've put the time and effort into it. I knew you've been in parade for a while, so I'll keep the remarks short so the parade be over, because when I was in the service, that was my favorite part of the parade too, when it was done. So again, very impressive. It was a pleasure to watch. Thank you.
The origin of the Strathcona Foundation dates back to 1909. Lord Strathcona, then High Commissioner for Canada in London, England, wished to improve the physical and intellectual capabilities of youth by encouraging habits of self-discipline, good citizenship, and patriotism. To this end, he created the foundation bearing his name. In 1923, a medal was struck and awarded to the most deserving cadet of each corps. The medal is the highest award that can be granted to a cadet. The recipient was singled out amongst peers by an outstanding performance and a personal moment in the community. I now ask this year's deserving cadet, Sergeant R. Rieberger, to come forward. The Royal Canadian Legion Medal of Excellence is awarded annually to the cadet having shown a high degree of participation and leadership in the area of citizenship and in meeting and enhancing the aims and objectives of the cadet organization. They will have fulfilled all requirements of the local corps program, annual mandatory training program, and participated in 75% of the optional training activities. They have participated in at least 3 community service events, in addition to the Corps supported programs, and must be seen by peers and superiors to exemplify the model cadet and enhance his or her Corps status. Presented by the Legion President, I now ask Warrant Officer Falker to come forward to accept this medal. The Duke of Edinburgh International Award is the world's leading youth achievement award, bringing together practical experiences and skills to create committed global citizens, equipping young people for life. The award has 3 levels, a bronze, silver, and gold level, and tonight we will have the pleasure to present a bronze level award. We would like to ask Her Worship Mayor Judy Dahl to come forward and present this award to Corporal Walkler. Thank you. also excited to say that we have a gold level award recipient. Warrant Officer Falker will be attending a ceremony where he will be receiving his gold completion certificate from Prince Edward in Calgary on June 24th. Warrant Officer Falker, along with Warrant Officer Second Class Wilson and 12 other former cadets from 185 Old Squadron, will also be attending the ceremony. We would like to ask our reviewing officer, Mr. Ward McKenzie, to come forward to congratulate Warrant Officer Falker. Can you please stand for the advance?
Run, run, run.
Thank you, everyone, for participating in our annual parade. We ask that special guests, staff, cadets, and parents proceed to the parade.